tackled, clawed, bit, soaked in blood-stained clothes.
I thought I was gonna die. I was panicking when I saw him getting attacked.
Kendall Cummings in a hospital bed after he and his buddy were mauled by a grizzly bear. Hard to believe this is the same person from just 4 days ago. Let's take you back to Saturday. Orin Jackson and three of his wrestling teammates went hiking in the Shoshone National Forest. They split up to look for shed antlers when
We just started hearing screams for help.
A grizzly bear, which according to the National Wildlife Federation can weigh upwards to 700 pounds, was attacking Brady Lowry, who suffered puncture wounds and a broken arm. It could have been worse, but Cummings jumped on top of the giant bear and started wrestling it, getting mauled in the process, allowing Lowry to escape.
I mean, main priority was we're going to find Kendall, no matter what, whether he's alive, whether he's dead, whether there's a bear right there on top of him. We're going to find him and we're going to get him out of there.
Jackson, a Colorado native, and his teammate grabbed their gun and ran up the trail, ready to fight, defying instruction from 911 dispatchers.
Told them, that's our brother up there, we're going up.
Leaving a man behind wasn't an option. Later, stumbling upon a severely injured Cummings, Jackson jumped right into action.
He leaned on me while he was walking, and then I picked him up and carried him for a ways till we got to the bottom.
At the bottom was safety, and today, Jackson crediting their wrestling bond for getting them through.
We would die for any one of each other. I mean, I've only known these guys for 2 months. And the love I feel for them already, it's just something different.
Yeah, definitely.